Now, in a synthesizer, we create sound by setting up electrical vibrations in the circuitry. When these electrical vibrations are amplified and sent to a speaker, they cause the speaker to vibrate, just like the guitar string or the saxophone reed. The vibration in the speaker travels through the air, and we hear it as sound.